back from the grocery store. We went into Aldi and we went into Kroger. The only thing we picked up at Kroger was some soda for Brent because they were on sale. And then we stopped at a local grocery store and we ran into Sam's Club because we needed toilet paper and paper towels. Brent's in the background, y'all. He's actually getting ready to grill us some pork chops. So he is getting those ready. But anyways, I am going to turn the camera around and show y'all what we picked up at the grocery store. I'm going to go ahead and start over here with what we got from Sam's Club. Y'all, I've got the bags sitting over here. Y'all can kind of see them in the camera. Just threw all the bags over there for right now. But anyways, we got some bacon pieces. We went ahead and got some more chicken bouillon cubes. And we picked up some of the Black Forest ham. And we got some artesano bread. We got a twin pack of that. And we got a pack of water. We've already put that up, but we did get a pack of water. And then over here, we got toilet paper and paper towels. And that is everything we picked up at Sam's Club. And then over here, this stuff we picked up at Aldi. So we got some Golden Round crackers. That's just like Ritz crackers. We got some saltine crackers. I grabbed 4 cans of pumpkin because it's time to start making pumpkin bread. Y'all, we eat pumpkin bread no matter when. But anyways, I knew Brent would be wanting some pumpkin bread, so I went ahead and grabbed 4 cans of that. We got some organic ketchup. We got some more soy sauce. We got 4 packs of the sweet and spicy tuna. We got some onions. Got some flour tortillas. Got another bag of jasmine rice. We got some green grapes. We got beef bouillon cubes. Y'all, for some reason, I did not even know that they had the beef bouillon cubes at Sam's. I don't know why I've never paid attention to it, but anyways, I just went ahead and picked up a small container at Aldi, and then next time I'll grab some at Sam's. We got some garlic powder, some cumin, and some more chili powder. Got some whipped cream cheese. We got 2 blocks of regular cream cheese, and we got several things of cheddar cheese. So we got 3 extra sharp, and we got 1 Kobe Jack. And then we got some Parmesan cheese. We got some orange juice. 2 gallons of milk. Some broccoli florets. Some corn. Some stick butter. We grabbed some chicken breast. Some baby back ribs. We got 2 packages of bacon. We got a thing of carrots. And we got 2 packs of ground beef. And we also got a 10-pound bag of potatoes. And that's everything we picked up at Aldi. And then there is the sodas that we picked up from Kroger. We got 2 Coca-Colas and 2 Dr. Peppers. And then over here is what we stopped and picked up at the local grocery store. We got a pack of cube steaks, a Boston butt. I went ahead and got some more chicken breast because it was on sale. I got some thin cut pork steaks. Y'all, I've never picked these up. Like maybe years ago. I don't know. But anyways, I just seen them and they hardly had any meat to pick from. So actually, I'm going to have to change my meal plan again for this week because they didn't have everything I had on my meal plan. So I just picked these up and thought, you know what, I'll figure out a way to make those. We did get some pork neck bones. I may end up making some soup out of that. And we got a pack of pork roast. Got Brent and Malachi some chocolate ice cream. And we got some seasoned crispy wedges. And some seasoned crispy fries. So, y'all, that's everything we picked up at the grocery store. Brent is actually grilling some pork chops tonight. We're going to just have some fries. And Malachi's wanting rice. And so, I'm going to get in here and put this stuff up because the ice cream is probably melting. So, anyways, that's going to be it for this video, and we will see y'all in the next video.